Hi everyone, it's Cyril. Today I'm going to show you how to make the famous and full of cheese tartiflette. Let's go.
To make this tartiflette, you need potatoes, onion, bacon, white wine, reblochon, liquid cream. First of all, you have to peel and wash your potatoes. When it's done, you will cut them in slice and put it in a pot with some salt and water for cooking. In the meantime, you have to slice the onion and put it in a pan with a piece of butter. You have to cook it, but take it easy. Your onions don't have to become brown, they just have to become soft. When they are enough soft, you will add the bacon in the pan, and after a few minutes, you will add the white wine and wait a moment that the alcohol evaporates. Like this recipe is for two people, you are going to take two ramekins and start to build your tartiflette. It's very important to make the tartiflette in the same order that you see on the video, or the taste will be totally different. So, you will start by the potatoes, then you will add the bacon and onion in each ramekin, the liquid cream, and for finish, you will add the reblochon. If it's impossible for you to find a reblochon, you can do it with another cheese.
Now my tartiflette is finished, so if you have any issue for making it, write it in the comment, please. Thank you very much for watching this video. Thanks to subscribe to the channel at the bottom of the screen. Bon appétit et à bientôt. Bye bye.